Savage.
My boy.
Oh, my boy DJ Savage.
One more time.
Top it with DJ Savage.
We in Miami, spring break 2023. DJ Savage tapping with my boy. So
215. Yeah.
He need more subscribers. So if y'all not subscribed, what is you doing?
Right.
It's Breasia and it's JT. Come tap in with our boy DJ Savage.
Yeah, do that.
Make sure y'all tap in with my boy DJ Savage. We in Miami tonight.
What's that damn gonna fuck her up? The Burberry hit it cause me a bad. Yeah, I put up feelings in my lap, nigga. Yeah, I'm coming straight from my trap, nigga. Yeah, a piece cost 28. You do this pussy lead. I'm used to
Yeet, yeet.
I'm finna come through like a boss.
What'd you say, bro?
I'm gonna call you 45.
One.
You said that's that what?
That's that big thing.
That's that meek, right?
Yeah.
That meek what?
That's that big Mustang.
Right now, guys, I just landed inside the Louisiana Louis Armstrong New Orleans International Airport here in Louisiana. About to go down, try to get down to Bourbon Street right now. It's like 11 o'clock at night. And that's it right there. I just landed here, y'all. The airport is beautiful. The floors shine like diamond chandeliers. It's real nice, y'all. I gotta show y'all 1 minute. There go the floors, y'all. You gotta see how nice and shiny them things is. I say Louisiana International Airport is nice. They got the glass chandelier windows right there. You know what I mean? It's a nice airport, y'all. This is just beautiful, y'all. It's late at night right now, y'all. So right now, I just gotta go check into my hotel. I'm staying downtown on Canal Street of the Essence, right where the Essence Festival is at. An awesome location on Canal Street. So when I get there, let me go try to pick up my luggage. When I get there, I'm gonna let y'all see it. So I'm on my way right now, y'all. It's a beautiful sight, y'all. You can see right here, this is when you come out in the airport. Steps right here, go get your baggage and everything like that. That go the gates right there at the Louisiana New Orleans Airport, y'all. It's a little situation here. That's a very brand new, nice airport, though. They did the thing with it, though, y'all. Gotta take the elevator down. So we're gonna take the airport down. Take the elevator down. Let's take the airport. Take the elevator down. Gotta take the elevator down. Two, one. All right, so we're gonna report on one. Right now I'm on two, we got third floor. That's where the ticket checking is at. So I just gotta take it down, y'all. So right now we going down to the ground, y'all. So I'm here in New Orleans, Essence Festival. It should be lit 2023, y'all. We should do the thing. Blow it out, celebrities, Beyonce and Jay-Z headlining. Nice situation, y'all.
I finally made it to the baggage claim, y'all. Finally made it to the baggage claim. We finally here, y'all. And everybody done beat me here, huh? Cause I'm too busy shooting camera series, y'all. Showing y'all ass since weekend, y'all. Baggage claim finally here.
So right now, guys, I came out to my car right now. Just got off that tall, long bus. Got the Dodge Challenger, y'all. You know what I mean? Got the Dodge Challenger RT. It got a little roar and everything to it. It's nice, it's luxury. I like it a whole lot. Everything in the trunk, y'all. Dodge Challenger, I'm ready to go, baby. Ready to fly down to the New Orleans, y'all. Ready to do my thing to the New Orleans. About to fly down there and have a ball out, y'all. About to ball out New Orleans, baby. Essence Festival, here we come, baby. Yeah, you know, Fun Kids 215. Stay tuned. Hit the like button and subscribe right now, y'all, so you can stay tuned to all the new videos. Everything new that I'm about to drop. I'm about to drop some massive stuff this summer, so hit the subscribe and like button right now. Follow your boy, DJ Savage 215. Follow me on my journey, man. I'm out here grinding. You know what I mean? Been doing YouTube for a minute, but upcoming. Definitely grinding my channel lit. You can check it out. Miami vibes all day. New Orleans vibes all day. Different state vibes all day. Check me out, y'all. This is Baton Rouge right here, y'all. Y'all can see. But I had to switch. I switched up on the Dodge Challenger. And I got the new Toyotas. It's crazy. New Toyota truck with the reds. It's the NASCAR one. It's the race one right here, y'all. I wanted to try this out for like 2 days and probably switch it back up. Probably switch it back to the Challenger, but this one, I think the leg room here is about being comfortable and about comfort and luxury. It's more luxurious than the regular Dodge Challenger, and it's super comfortable.
At the light, turn right onto Transcontinental Drive.
Baton Rouge right here, y'all. I'm riding through. That's like NBA Youngboy area right here, though. But I'm going to try to stop at NBA Youngboy House and try to show y'all that, y'all. I'm going to try to do that. Now, y'all, I'm riding right by the Mississippi River right now. I'm driving right by the Mississippi River. It's like right here. Mississippi River's still like right here to the left. That's why they got this big wall going straight down right here. This big wall right here. The river like on the other side of this wall right here. So I'm driving straight down. And I seen the address. That looks like NBA Youngboy childhood address, but it's only actually on Baton Rouge, which is like 80 miles from here. But it's the same address they got in right here in New Orleans. They got the same address of his old childhood home. But I don't know if it's not it though, because his original house is in Baton Rouge, and New Orleans is different places, but they got the same address, same block and everything right here in New Orleans. Now we're just driving to that. I can see the Mississippi River is right on the other side of this gate. It goes all the way down. It shows up on my maps. This long, big gate right here. This is the Mississippi River.
At the next light, turn right.
So it's telling me to turn right on the next block, y'all, which is NBA Youngboy. Same address, but it got to be not here. It got to be the one over there in Baton Rouge. This is New Orleans, so it's not it's not the right address, but it pops up saying address and everything like that. So I'm here, I'm about to pull in and see if that's the same address. See, it's telling me to turn right here.
Turn right onto Chippewa Street. Then the destination is on your right.
And it's telling me to turn right here.
The destination is on your right. 3860 Chippewa Street. Arrived.
Look how this block look here with the palm trees, y'all. It's telling me the destination is on the right. 3860. It's telling me it's right here. But that's not it, y'all. That's not NBA Youngboy's. That's not it. That's definitely not it, y'all. That's not NBA Youngboy's house. Nah. So basically gotta go to Baton Rouge though. But it got the same, it's telling me this is his address here. It's like 3860, but no. We gotta go to Baton Rouge to find a house. This is not his house here though, y'all. This definitely not it, y'all. Definitely not it. This is not it, y'all. So we gotta go to Baton Rouge. We definitely gotta go to Baton Rouge, y'all. This not it, y'all. But I know y'all hopes was up and everything. But if I get the time this week without, you know, playing around with doing the festival and everything like that, working at the festival, DJing at the festival, if I got the time this week, I'm going to drive over there to see his childhood home and everything, y'all. See if the goon's going to be out there hanging out, y'all. See if the goon's going to be out there hanging out, y'all. But, yeah. Let me get on my way. Let me get back to the hotel, y'all. But right now, y'all, just got into my hotel. Tired. It's after 12 o'clock. Like, around, I just checked in. It's like 1 o'clock, 1:30, I just checked in. I gave my hotel room.
1111. Beautiful room. Yeah, man, beautiful room, y'all. With the velvet purple. It's really nice. It's lavish. It's luxury. Big screen TV. I don't know what the view is looking like. I'm gonna open up the curtains. See what the view. Okay, the view just shows another room across. Not too fancy, but nice luxury room. Let me turn on the light for y'all so I can see this nice luxury room, y'all. Yeah, there's the light right there. Carpet is beautiful. Look like purple Versace, y'all. Big king size bed, and it's soft and lavish, y'all. Let me show y'all a nice bathroom. Okay, guys, there we go right there. Wake up, seize the day, go to bed, repeat. Got that right. Nice little bathroom, y'all. As y'all can see, luxury tools and everything like that. You know what I mean? And once again, y'all, this is the new iPhone 14 Pro Max. The camera's awesome in there, y'all. Get one, but the iPhone 15 about to drop. I know the camera gonna be awesome on there too. You know what I mean? So the room is beautiful, it's comfortable and everything like that. Nice and small and cozy. Couldn't ask for nothing better, y'all. I love the room, y'all. I definitely love it. I'm about to take and lay in this king size bed right here, y'all. We're gonna continue more of vlog life. I'm about to stretch out. Oh. God, y'all. Well, as y'all can see, guys, now nighttime is like 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 1:30 in the morning. I just came outside my hotel, what's called the Hotel Bonacci. The hotel is a beautiful, big, long hotel. Y'all can see right there in my background right there. Beautiful hotel. They got breakfast free in the morning, free drink in the morning with your breakfast. And it, right here is where's the stop right here, the trolley stop that goes up and down Canal Street right here. I'm right on Canal Street, and I love it. I love it, y'all. Right across the street from whatever, all the little businesses over there. As y'all can see right there, it's right here on Canal Street right here, y'all. This is where the trolley goes up and down, the free trolley go up and down Canal Street, y'all. Up and down Canal Street. I'm out here walking on my Yeezy runners on, y'all. Y'all can see them right there. And I'm right here at Hotel Bonacci. I know the hotel was so tall though. It's right here. That's where I'm staying at, y'all. And Canal Street, right down the street from here. That's where all events is. That's where the Essence Festival is. I'm at a good spot. And make sure y'all book the Hotel Bonacci right here, y'all. It's got a good pricing, real good pricing. I say a 5-star hotel, extra clean. I love it. Right across the street from the Joy, y'all, the old Joy movie theater. And I'm right here on Canal Street, y'all. Excellent location. But right now, it's late at night, 1:30 in the morning. But I just wanted to show you my location of where I was staying, Hotel Bonacci. You know how some hotels, the ratings be high, but they're really not. But this hotel is very nice. Boutique hotel, 5 stars. I give 5 stars, y'all. I love it a lot, y'all. Right here, it's Hotel Bonacci, y'all. I love it. And you're right here at the Hotel Venture. It's a nice-ass hotel. Good looking Essence Festival. I can dig it. Definitely can dig it. It's a nice hotel, y'all. Definitely got a nigga comfortable and shit with the king size bed. I can dig it. With the 60 inch. You know what I mean? Comfortable and shit in this motherfucker. Baseball was DaVinci, y'all. DaVinci was shit, y'all. Good joint, y'all. I just don't fuck with the purple, though. Subscribers, now, got something right there. I got to get that out of here, y'all. Sorry about that, y'all. Now, today, it's now Tuesday. The Essence really starts, like, on Thursday. A lot of shows starts Thursday. But today, or when, or tomorrow. But today, I'm about to leave out. I'm going to go to this wing spot across the street. On Tuesdays, they got 75-cent wings. But I always heard of 50-cent wings. I never really heard of 75-cent wings. But I guess they tried. Like, you know, they must. I want to charge it a quarter extra. But I'm going to see if the wings is good. I'm going to show you the spot that I'm going to. It's a lit spot, y'all. They got traditional, regular, buffalo, hot, ranch. All of them type of different flavor wings. And it's
exactly like right across the street here from the hotel. And I'm gonna let y'all know if it's good or not or what. I'm gonna let y'all know if it's worth it. But you know, so I'm leaving out right now the hotel room. I got my bag with me. I got my camera equipment and everything with me on my bag, so I can do a long day outside and hit all as many spots as I can here while I'm here in New Orleans. And I'm gonna let y'all know how it go. And I ain't leave the room too dirty, so I guess when I come back, the roommate will clean the room up for me or anything like that. I'm definitely love the 60-inch screen TV. I've been posted on it all night. I've been watching all nice, lovely 60-inch screen. You know how some hotel rooms don't come with a big TV, but this one's actually big and it's a name brand TV and it's excellent high quality picture quality. That's what I like, just like the quality that I give y'all. But yeah, fun kids, subscribers, stay tuned to the video. I got some exclusive stuff. I'm gonna show y'all Bourbon Street and all that stuff. Stay exclusive to all my videos. Subscribe and like right now, y'all. I'm about to go outside and I'm gonna show y'all what's going on. Yeah.
See, now that I made it outside of the hotel, y'all. Definitely just made it out front of the hotel right now. So I gotta walk over to my car over there. I actually traded for that new thing with them red teats up in there. You know, they really got a lot of palm trees out here in New Orleans. It's giving me Miami vibes. That's the type of vibes it's giving me, y'all. It's giving me all Miami vibes here, y'all. I feel like I'm in Miami. It's like really tricking my mind though. But yeah, I parked right across the street, y'all. So I'm about to take a walk on over there. Gotta walk on over to my car, y'all. They got the trolley right there. They got a trolley that go up and down right there. Good old New Orleans trolley. It's melted out this jump. It's baking out here, y'all. I might have to throw a shirt on top of my hat. Walk around with that on. I didn't know it gets so hot out here. I see why NBA YoungBoy done moved out of this state. It gets hot out here. I feel like Miami weather out here. Now he done moved up in Utah where it's cold at, y'all. So, let me open this trunk here. And, it's definitely a beautiful sight though, but I say during the summer, I wouldn't want to live here during the summer, but I say like during like the spring and the winter, it'd be a lovely spot to live. Real lovely spot, y'all. So, I got the trunk open. I got them lovely red seats. I just love them, y'all. So, I'm gonna lay my stuff up in here. So I can travel with my camera equipment and everything like that, y'all. So I'm about to go to the wing spot. Right now, guys, I'm driving down to the mall now. Here go the trolley right here, right beside of me. I'm right on Canal Street. I'm driving down to the mall, y'all. They got a mall there, they got this nice section here. When I was in here, I would stop here first before I get something to eat. But the Buffalo Wing store was closed now, so I couldn't go there to get some Buffalo. Driving down to the mall. There's a mall right there here at the end of the canal. Well, I'm not going, I'm going to the Saks Fifth right here to my, right here to y'all left.